slavery still exists. Right now, over 40 million people live in modern slavery worldwide, and over 70% of those are women and girls. Modern slavery takes many forms. Children are forced to work in dangerous mines. Women are trafficked and imprisoned in brothels. Men are enslaved on fishing boats. Human trafficking, forced labor, sex slavery. No matter what it is called, men, women, and children have lost their freedom and are being exploited for profit. Some local organizations work directly to free these victims. Others address root causes by improving education, healthcare, and jobs. Their work is essential, but in isolation, their influence is limited. That's where the power of the Freedom Fund's hotspot model comes in. We bring these local organizations together in a network which multiplies their collective impact. And we link these hotspots to create a global movement of frontline organizations tackling the very systems that enable slavery. We equip our networks with what they need to fight slavery in their communities. We support them to directly engage their governments to improve and enforce laws. When they speak with one collective voice, their influence grows and governments listen. Our results are measurable and researched so they can be improved and repeated. Within our hotspot model, frontline organizations have already liberated thousands from slavery. Our work transforms the very systems that make so many so vulnerable and protects the lives of millions of people currently at risk. We are honored to be part of a global movement to end extreme exploitation. Our vision is a world free of slavery, and we need your help. Together, we can end the scourge of modern slavery.